Now click at Calculations worksheet and highlight the C3 cell. We will associate this cell with the corresponding cell of the dashboard worksheet. So type in equal and go to the dashboard sheet and click O3. Then click Enter. Now copy the formula all the way down. Next, highlight the C8 cell. We will calculate the average of total sales. Type in equal average parentheses, then go to the dashboard sheet and highlight 03 to 06 cell and close parentheses. Based on the average sales, we will create a range of two prices, a low and a high. If the sales of the product are lower than the low price of the range, then we have a red light. If they are between low and high price range, then we have a yellow light. And if they are greater of the high price range, then we have a green light. Let's type low and high range in these cells to separate them. To calculate the low range, highlight C9 and multiply the average sales with 80% or 0.8. To calculate the high range, highlight C10 and multiply the average sales with 120% or 1.2. Now let's create the traffic lights starting from D3. First, we will create the formula for red lights. We will use the function if, like this, equal if parentheses C3 less or equal than C9 with absolute reference, comma, double quotes, equal sign, double quotes again, comma, and double quotes 2 times. Close parentheses and press enter. So, if the sales of Windows product are lower than the lower price of the range, then switch on the red light. We use the symbol equal because we will convert it later to a bullet. Also, we use absolute reference because we want to lock cells C9 and C10 when we copy them. Okay, copy the formula through all of the cells and change the font color to red. Now let's move to E3 cell for yellow lights and type equal if parentheses C3 less than C10 with absolute reference, comma, if parentheses again C3 greater than C9 with absolute reference, comma, double quotes, equal, double quotes again, comma, double quotes 2 times, close parentheses, comma, double quotes 2 times again, and close the last parenthesis. Let's explain it because it's a bit tricky. If Windows sales are less than high price range and greater than low price range, then type equal, otherwise type blank. Copy the formula through all cells and change the font color to yellow. Let's finish with cell F3 and green lights. Type equal if parentheses C3 greater or equal than C10 with absolute reference, comma, double quotes, equal, double quotes again, comma, and double quotes 2 times. Close parentheses and press enter. So, if the sales of Windows are greater than the high price of the range, then switch on the green lights. Copy the formula through all cells and change the font color to green. To convert equal symbol into a bullet, select the cells from D3 to F6 and choose WebDings fonts. And we are ready, as you can see.